It's noon at Raw Juice in Boca Raton, and even though their demand is centered on delivery, tonight's drop-off will be different.
They're going to be delivered to the late-night shift at the ER at Boca Regional Hospital.
They're going the extra mile to serve doctors, nurses, and staff.
I just wanted to get together and really try to do something.
This week, the hospital posted this request to Facebook to support the dedicated caregivers and heroes serving our community. That's one of many reasons why Trisha Kreffitz and her friends stepped in.
Why don't we help feed these doctors, nurses, and staff while they're at work, because it's hard for them to access healthy food options.
Every day, Raw Juice is committed to making nutritious meals for the community, and they're taking that one step further, making sure those on the front lines of this pandemic get the nutritious meals they need. Kids in Trisha's neighborhood created a collection of cards to say thank you and show appreciation. One child also writing, "You are the light in our dark times."
Saving lives, putting themselves in danger. I felt like here we are sitting at home being safe and protected. There are so many people that don't have that luxury.
Seeing this and seeing that everybody cares so much in this tough, tough time is really, really special.
A community coming together at a critical time. In Boca Raton, Lenny Sue Paul, WPTV News Channel 5.